their money's worth tonight because that was one hell of a race.
Man, I couldn't believe how good that car was at the top of the track, which it seemed like it was very consistent all night.
Well, in the beginning there, we got really tight though on the outside, which I never usually works there, but it happened to work this time. It's just experience here. I mean, Al Schill did have one night here, bought 88, ran side by side the last corner, he kind of bumped me a little bit. And